Of us who are fatherless. Sometimes it's hard to trust when what you have known was something completely different. Maybe you were let down, maybe you were abandoned, maybe you were hurt, maybe you were abused. And sometimes it's hard to see the Father, to trust the Father. But he's so patient and he's so kind. If you're one of those people, this is a moment and an opportunity right here to just surrender just a little bit more. And to trust the Father. The one who made you, the one who knows you, the one who calls you, the one who saved you, the one who will restore. nothing compares. Fill this room with your love, your peace, God. The one who holds your future. The one who knows your every need. Fill this room with your love. Fill this room with your love.